$185 raised by 10 people. We got a $50 anonymous donation 2 hours ago. I'm really on top of this stuff. From Maximilian May, it looks like. About time I actually don't forget to leave a donation for once. Thank you so much, Maximilian. I'm gonna bump our goal up. I don't know how many of you guys are waiting until later to donate. I actually don't know how to change the goal. Ah, here we go. But I know I didn't donate yet. Dreaming big.
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike one is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike one is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Center of the map is where? We're in this corner. This is an awkward corner to get out of because you have the UFO pinning you in right there. Looks like we get a melt can.
Roger that. Alien object in sight.
Orders confirmed.
I don't know what your name is, Tesla Rod.
Affirmative. Moving out. Yes, sir.
G-cool.
So, like, if you want to donate anonymously,
eyes on the prize.
I believe you can donate anonymously, but if you leave a comment, it seems to know your name. I don't know. I'm not tech support for that site. I have no idea how it works. So.
I'm on it, Commander. Heading to that location.
Yes, you've given it away now. Very poor poker face.
I'm rolling.
Got it covered. Roger that.
Scanning. I'm on it. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Yes, sir. Just saw you were
covering now.
Shit. Solution.
Слушаюсь.
Вижу противника.
You've met some seekers, they are hiding.
Okay.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Корректируй огонь.
Hold as we shoot them for 3 damage.
Moving to position.
Bigger guns will be nice. I think we have to go to Pulse because I'm building enhanced beam optics or whatever they're called, which don't work for Gauss.
I'm on it.
Oh, there are like 3 seekers active right now. One's here. One's there.
I'm on it, Commander.
Look at how clever they are. Trying to ambush my soldiers while we are unaware. It's very easy to just spot seekers because the game doesn't let you move to the tile they're on. Even if you're not trying to spot seekers, a decent amount of the time you do it accidentally.
He's down.
Affirmative.
Il est mort, je confirme.
Back online.
Back online.
Good to go.
Move into position. Roger that. Scanning.
Adios.
Farewell, good friend.
Heading there now. Okay.
Okay, we got some more melt to go grab.
10-4.
Rolling out.
So past April Raiders, the AR game feels actually pretty good to me. In XCOM 2, tile scanning is pretty much the same. And yet, it is fairly ridiculous that it's a thing. There are quite a lot of
good copy. Moving on target.
Weird interactions to think about if you attempt to solve it, though.
Headed there now. On Overwatch. Let's do this.
Можно начинать.
Shh. You hear that?
Heading out.
We've heard sectoids and we've heard floaters.
Headed there now.
Вас понял.
Okay. Solid eating out. Sandwiches one bite at a time is even worse than regularly eating sandwiches. Because you get this stuff stuck in your teeth. But
on
like
Overwatch. Let's rock.
But you get it like 20 times just eating one sandwich. I'm sure you all understand.
Affirmative. It's been secured.
28 meld.
On the move.
More meld's a possibility. Okay. If we're getting more meld, it's probably over in this corner, so even though I have heard floaters that direction, I don't really want to fight floaters anywhere near a UFO anyway. There are lots of line-of-sight asymmetries inside a UFO that floaters can abuse, which are no fun at all. So I'll just keep going toward this corner of the map.
Overwatch, aye aye.
What's making that noise?
How I would expect it to work would be
heading to that location.
That if you queue up a move and it turns out you can't make the move, the game has some sort of function that takes over and decides where exactly your soldier goes. And working out exactly what that function is
that's affirmative.
A thing. Okay. Like, it's not obvious exactly where your soldier should go, but
Overwatch. Aye, aye. Roger.
The game shouldn't just tell you that enemies are occupying a tile you're trying to move to and refuse to let you try. That sort of takes away the...
On my way.
Yeah. It doesn't make any sense.
I'm on the move.
Вас понял.
Тем он и.
Ой, ой.
I'm all over it. Headed there now.
It could be a really bad thing if you like tried to round a corner and ended up not being able to get into cover. There are so many weird things in this game though. Like I can look in fog. Like there's heavy cover there. A soldier here who cannot see over here can in one move know for sure that they're moving into heavy cover there. Which, like, doesn't have to be changed or anything, it's okay, but it's a little weird. Also, just what fog of war is in this game is weird. Why can people not see in a straight line? Like, what is stopping me from seeing past this point? That's not how eyes work.
Okay. It's go time.
Yeah, I don't know. I find the entire thing sort of puzzling.
Слушаюсь.
Headed there now.
Does this guy have more defense? Enemy defense 14%.
Heading out.
Whatever that means.
Heading there now. On the move. Roger that. Scanning.
Not entirely sure what we're doing. I think we're just getting psi attacked and being miserable. Letting you reassign the move if you see that the move's not working anymore would be a good solution. I'm just wondering what happens if you're like reassigning your move while you're getting shot at or something. I don't know. Yeah, I would like that.
For the love of God, get me out of here!
Assuming that it works. I don't know what does and doesn't work exactly. Many coin flip shots.
Solid copy. Going out.
Still up. Adjusting sights.
Je vais vers la position. J'envoie un tir de suppression.
We got a soda maker for Christmas. I am getting a strawberry raspberry soda. Making this one of the best days ever.
Backing up. Advance.
No!
I'm taking fire.
Poor floaters.
Oh, they're so lovable and yet so stupid.
I'm on the move.
It's like rain on your wedding day.
J'y vais.
On the move.
Je vais le raser de près.
Поехали.
Hey, and we killed their cover. Brilliant. Won't be taking cover behind that anymore.
Locked and loaded. Back in.
Floaters are very stuck.
Heading to that location. Ready to engage.
Yeah, it's like a day of the Triffids? Is that what it is? Day of the Night of the Triffids? Day of the Triffids?
Eyes peeled, Commander.
There's some sci-fi story about an alien invasion where they like put on a light show in the sky and everybody on Earth watches it and then they become blind from watching it and the aliens attack. Maybe that was the lead up. Honestly, like, those loaders are extremely comical and what have you, but I have no idea how to kill that pod. I might walk all the way around the other side of the map so that they get unstuck trying to patrol into me. Because I think the outsiders are right here, if I remember right from looking at the motion tracker. I don't want to like pull the outsiders and have the floaters come through the roof and all of a sudden we're all dead. I don't really want to go into the UFO and fight the floaters so close to the outsiders either. So I'm gonna wait another couple of turns, see if they get unstuck. No. They're...
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm implying that if they were boats, they would ram into other boats repeatedly. Alright.
All an ass.
That's one of my all-time favorite insults.
Moving out.
I've got my eyes on. Another one that I really enjoyed was when my usually extremely crass and like not averse to cruelty or obscenity friend.
I'm on it, Commander.
And I were playing League of Legends.
On Overwatch.
And he yelled, "Are you simple?" at someone. Which is like... like, that's just bad enough to be offensive in like an I am a bad person sort of way. Cause like,
good to go.
It's like if you want to take all of the negative karma for making fun of people who are mentally ill or disabled or whatever you, but you want to do it without actually saying something that your mother would be offended by. And he yelled it. It's so loud. I don't think any of my soldiers have glasses. I know that in XCOM 2 you can get soldiers with glasses. But in XCOM 2, Fog of War is much the same, so I don't really know how that plays into it.
Roger that. Scanning.
Huh. They were kind enough to leave the doors shut when they went into that room.
Okay. Got it covered.
Target confirmed. On our
Poor floaters go into a room, shut the doors, and start humping the wall. Alright. There really, there has to be a good sitcom in there somewhere.
Headed there now.
Aye, aye, Commander.
J'y vais.
On my way.
Moving out.
Вас понял.
Will do.
Heading to that location.
I'm rolling. Okay. On Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Ooh, they moved that time. They moved one tile toward me. Okay, so are the outsiders actually in this room? No. Maybe? Wait. Okay, the outsiders are actually in that room with them. So this is just like...
Heading out.
I'm fighting against the last pod on a landed transport or something. Except, two-thirds of the outsiders have been replaced by, very confused bird people.
Already there.
On the move.
What good insults are there? Oh my god, I thought that he just ran into... Wow. Okay. Wow. That... The game certainly took my mouse cursor away from me there. What good insults are there that are not degrading for you to say to someone? Wow, that just happened. Okay. Because I really struggle with this. I want a good, wholesome insult. Something that, like... Something that offends nobody but the person it is directed at.
Okay. Moving out.
I guess maybe that's why I like telling people that if they were a boat, they would ram into other boats repeatedly. Yeah. They are very confused floaters right now. So I want to put my guys out of line of sight of the outsiders. Because if a floater flies through this door right now, I risk the outsiders getting free actions against me from a bug in how the game deals with pod spawning. Now they're over there. Makes sense.
Я пошёл. Okay. Wilco. Heading there now.
Okay. Overwatch.
Ah, Tesla Rod. The British insult. Yes, the British are masters. Masters of that sort of insult.
Okay.
Good to go. Solutions. Solid copy. Position confirmed. Roger that.
The ISIS, ISIS. I'm very happy to hear that your plans are canceled. Or the other one. The other. I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry to hear that your plans are canceled. That's the one. Got a couple of floaters overwatching. These guys are so excited to see. These guys like took the dog is excited you came home approach to pulling. Just ran at me. It has damage control? What? Does Carapace Armor have damage control? That seems maybe unnecessary. Especially since, like, you just get one shot in this game anyway. Trooper Connolly has earned a promotion. Maybe we need good XCOM-based insults.
Hoorah!
Time to motor. I just missed the tile I was trying to click on. It's amazing.
They're backing up. Advance. Je peux plus bouger, une canarde.
Does anybody need to encourage biotanking? People already make the mistake of thinking it's good. Why would you? Why would you make them make that mistake even more often? It just seems cruel.
Okay.
Double time.
Why, thank you.
I'm gonna try it and see if it tastes right.
It tastes salty. Why would it taste salty? No, it tastes good. Thank
That's
you, Alex.
Lead you to that. On the move.
I think it's just the carbonation that
I'm
makes it taste
over.
Salty.
I'm rolling.
Hey, Hollux, how's it going? Merry Christmas to you. Oh, the roof is open. This again. But I think we're... Okay, so I think I have to flank like everything they can move to. Not sure this is worthwhile.
Let's do this. Position confirmed. Let's rock.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
En observation.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Can I nade through this? Yes. In fact, I have a grappling suit, so I could, like, walk through it if I wanted. Ooh, with my grappling suit, I can get meld that's on top of UFOs. This is brilliant. This is everything that I wanted. Right now, if I open the door, I don't think there's anywhere they can go.
Поехали.
Let's find out if I'm wrong, and then spend a very large amount of time suffering the consequences. And then it turns out that you're fine.
Back in.
XCOM. Hey, fly boy.
Что там за звук?
It's go time.
Hey, we did it.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The day the AI cried. Salt doesn't really need any more experience, like, ever. Too bad, you're gonna get it. So I didn't want to check that the outsider didn't have close combat specialists, so I decided just to shoot it.
Okay.
Actually, if it had close combat specialists, it would have shot me when I opened the door. I would have gotten shot twice. That's,
I'm glad to see our troops aren't hesitating to wipe out the aliens. I guess I shouldn't have expected any mercy.
But it didn't. Experimental warfare is done in 2 days. Building a thermo soon. UFO crash site, 30 hours left. Let's like spin down to at least 20. I was gonna buy another plane. Probably want it to be ready right around the start of next month. So probably don't buy it until a long time from now. Okay, there doesn't seem like there's much to do. Build another Phoenix cannon. I don't know how I'm gonna equip that many at once though. Nothing to build in the foundry. There are no guns that I really want. I could build a scatter laser. Whatever.
Excavation complete.
What does this cost me? 350. We want to launch satellites, which countries are in South America? I worked it out.
Satellite launched. Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Okay, that'll be 1 trillion power 3 weeks from now. Okay.
Aircraft transfer complete.
Okay, I think. Yes. Okay, good. Maybe do this. What is a medkit? I have no idea what's going with Arvius's ionized at this point. They looked monstrous and then he made them significantly harder over and over and over again. I imagine it's like sort of like an Inception situation right now and he's in limbo somewhere. Dunno, I referenced pop culture. Put some experience on this medic, might as well. Let's put some experience on a scout, might as well. Gunner, medic, sniper. Let's bring in infantry, let's bring... if we really care about more rookies, bring one. I would like to build more carapace armor. Need another laser pistol? Probably almost. He just looks like a frog with a person head. That's all I can see. It's not a good look for a person. Okay, we have zero cover destruction on this one. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Touching down.
For the auto host, Typhara.
We'll be deploying to Russia for this one. We've got a fix on the downed UFO. There doesn't appear to be much in the way of civilization nearby. We have a prime chance to secure the site before they have time to dig in.